family and friends and members, we have the pleasure to see these two peoples present there before God and these witnesses for the purpose of being united in holy bond and matrimony. Therefore, if any person held to be his companion, his wife, the Lord said, therefore shall a man leave his father and mother and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh. The first description of marriage gives us three words for the establishment of a home. The first is leaving. Therefore shall a man leave his father and mother. And when a man and a woman establish a new home, there is a sense which they leave the old ones. They do not leave in terms of love and communication, but they leave in terms of authority and priority. The mother like Luke, through thick and thin, through good and bad, we know not.
Tryna dap up niggas blocking me. Yeah, made it out the spot straight to Quintana. And I'm still that nigga with diamonds on my blocker. I say when they come at me, I bet they have some backup. I bet I take your bitch, she take that dick straight up the stasher. Keep an ounce of garlic just to keep away the Dracula's. I just seek out to find my home. Why can't they just leave me alone? Cause I don't want your apple pie, no, no, mama. I don't want your apple pie, no, yeah. I don't want your apple pie, mama. I don't want your apple pie no more. I need my own pepper, pepper, grease, pepper, pepper seeds.